put another Nicki Minaj video. This is my first time hearing this. I'm gonna put the lyrics on screen that I see popped up right now. Still I Ride. Tell you I love you and then I love you. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. It was part of my struggle, part of my...
She was playing. I heard she knew them things. I think she fucking Wayne. She call herself a Winsky. That means she give them brain. She tryna be like Libby Kim. Her picture looks the same. Why she ain't signed with G-Unit? She from Queens, right? And what's her nationality? She Chinese, right? I mean,
this is crazy though, cause I see the date. This is an old track. And that's two assumptions that came after. It's like she seen the future, bro. That's nuts. The Lil Wayne and the Lil Kim, y'all know what I'm talking about.
Okay, but she ain't all that. She ain't the next bitch. Tell that bitch fall back. See, I'm a hater. I go hard. Listen, let's begin. You know her last name, Minaj. She a lesbian. And she ain't never coming out. Look at comments, see. But every time she do an interview, you know I run this. See, she get me so sick and make me vomit. That's why I spend my time online leaving comments.
So, Nicki's... You guys know this, but I'm discovering this right now. She's talking from the perspective of her haters. That's crazy.
And you know that I got some more haters with me. Might hit up the 650. MTV hit up BET. Tell them pretty, pretty, please don't play Nicki. Still I rise, still I fight, still I fight. Keep a smile, keep my eyes on the prize. To my haters, still I'm right. One day you hate my murders. One day you hate my feminists. Nothing I do ever is with enough for me to win.
In the bucket, you see a bad bitch getting shine, you should love it. Cause every time the door open for me, that means you just got a better opportunity to do you. They don't understand these labels, look at numbers and statistics. I lose, you lose, mine's just logistics. Anyway, real bitches, listen when I'm speaking. Cause if Nicki win, then all of y'all getting meetings. L.A. Reed, ask Jay. Then hit up Universal, see what Sylvia Rhone say. Ask Craig Coleman, you can ask Chris. Lady, when you're done, just a little bad bitch. Only underground bitch around, a duck in the paparazzi. In and out of town, be swerving the Maserati. Stay around the white like a Nazi. Put the poopy poppin' on my papa, so the cops sick, bitches. Still I write, still I fight, still I fight.
Salute to Nicki. She's officially the wealthiest female rapper right now. That's new news. I discovered that through my comments. You guys told me recently. I seen comments coming in about that. Just salute to Nicki. She always believed in herself. And I'm gonna tell you guys, like, I was in middle school. I never was like into the music, but like you guys know, at a point Nicki was always getting radio play. And I just seen the star potential in her. Like, even in this, like, listening to this, this being this old, this came out over a decade ago. You could hear that Nicki was gonna be something. And it's like, you could feel the pain through the lyrics, though. Like, she's dealt with so much from all sides, like, so much opposition, and she won. She went through everything, and she's winning. Like, this is literally her... predicting the future in a way, but it's like it's certain things she was already dealing with, but not to worse. But it goes to show you how much of a soldier she can't even speak soldier she is. Like, she literally stays level-headed among all the chaos that people throw at her. Like, you guys know, I'm not gonna sit here and talk about what Nikki deals with, but you guys know she's been through a lot. It's a lot of situations. I don't beat into celebrity politics, but even when you're not into it, certain things that happen and go so mainstream, it's just right in your face. Like, damn, that's foul. You feel me? That's why I'm gonna keep doing these reactions. For the people that keep asking, how is it your first time listening to... When I say it's my first time, it's my first time. We're not politicking, okay? And my true supporters, you guys know this. There's no benefit off me lying in these videos. And there's no benefit of doing this other than the love I have for her. Like, if you go to my most popular uploads, there's no Nikki reaction that's top 15, top 20 in terms of views. This is not about views. This is just... I appreciate what she does. I salute her for her mindset, and I'm gonna keep doing these reactions. It's always gonna be first time hearing this. My first time hearing this. Every time. Appreciate y'all support. Like the video. If you don't like the video, dislike the video. If you're not a part of JFam, sub to the family. 30K. 40K is gonna come quicker. 50K. After that, we're gonna rock it to 100K, and we're gonna be even littier. 50K, there's gonna be a giveaway, and I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. It was part of my struggle, part of my...